jumping on them. She has no idea how big she is. So definitely want to make sure she's working on those manners, not jumping on people. Trust me, uses her paws a lot. Very good landing, so make sure she's not doing that. She does pull the leash some, not terrible, unless she's scared, which is her biggest issue. She does get frightened very easily with sudden noises, loud noises, unfamiliar things, and she immediately wants to run and hide. So she's a little bit of a flight risk, so definitely want to make sure we're working on that. Building up her confidence, work on exposure, make sure we have a very solid off-leash recall. So if she ever does get spooked, she doesn't really come and not to run away. And then overall, she's just stubborn. She's a Pyrenees, so she does know some things, but typically only listen when she feels like it. So the two major, the biggest thing, like I said, is just her being a flight risk when she gets scared. So that's mostly what we'll be focusing on. But obviously, we're going to do all of her basic obedience and work some overall confidence building. So let's see what she's building for me on the new drop off. Lacey, can you come? Can you come? Lacey, come. Come. Lacey, come.